So many brides have had to cancel or postpone the plans for their big day, myself included. The struggle is real, ladies. But when that time does come, why not make it extra special? There's a new black and female-owned bridal studio offering a one-of-a-kind experience for the entire bridal party to say, I do. And the owner came all the way here from Haiti to make it happen. Take a look. First of all, congratulations on opening up your very own bridal studio. It is beautiful in here. Madelange Laroche always dreamt of having her own bridal studio ever since she was a little girl in Haiti.
Since I was very young, I learned how to sew. And when I was back home in Haiti, so I used to have a lot of young brides that getting married. So I nurture it, got a feeling for it, and enjoy it and love it.
And it was a dream that came true at the height of the pandemic when she opened her very own studio in Elkins Park, offering a custom-made experience. So how does the customization work? Does someone walk in, do they say, I like this from this dress, this from that dress, can you put it together?
Yes, but the custom-made, I usually go with your vision.
Gotcha.
What you have in mind. I also have veil jewelry available for them, but mostly everything will be custom made.
For brides in a hurry, she also has a ready-to-wear line, all made by hand. Well, you know what I think we need to do, Madelange? Mm-hmm. I think we should go shopping.
What's the shopping?
Yeah. Okay. This is gorgeous. Yes. So this is one of your best sellers?
Yes, yes. It is sequin. Yes, the fabric is a sequin fabric.
Mm-hmm.
And this is lace.
Ooh.
Applique lace with a lot of beading. This is Sarah.
Ooh.
It is an A-line. It's fully beaded.
Look at this, this is gorgeous. I love this.
Yes, I know you will.
Like that?
Yes.
For Madelange, opening this store was a long time coming. She moved to the U.S. in 2001, studied to become a licensed nurse in 2006, but then went back to school in 2014 for her true love, to study fashion.
I still have that passion for fashion.
Right, you never let that dream die.
No.
Madelange Laroche received her fashion design degree from Moore College of Art. Right now, her bridal studio is open by appointment only, but you can also check out her online shop as well. We've also got all those details for you in the Philly Live section of NBC10.com and the NBC10 app.